thank you so much for tuning in today's video. August is almost over. I still have to review my August Fab bag, which looks fantastic. So this is how the bag looks like. It is this brownish colored bag and it is really, really good quality. First of all, I'm loving the bag itself. Then let's see what is inside. The theme of this month's bag is Flawless Fierce August Fab bag. And let's check out what all it has for us. The first product that I saw and I flipped was this face and neck mask. It is by MOND'SUB. And one mask is called Pearl Revitalising 3H Hanging Ears Face and Neck Mask. It's with vitamin C and it looks so cool. So you put it on, it also has this thing that covers your ear. I'm really, really excited to try this. The cost of this product is 200 rupees. Expect a review very soon on this one. Next thing which I'm a sucker for clay mask is this one. It's by Neemli. It's called a Spoon Clay Mask and it has just four ingredients: French red clay, French green clay, Fuller's Earth and Zellocite clay, which I have no clue what that is. But it is all natural and chemical free and I love to support such brands. So yeah, that is the second product in the bag. And the cost of Neemli Naturals 4 Clay Body Wrap is 550 rupees for 75 grams. The next product, which is Chronic Care Flower Power Face Toner. It's for all skin types. It says it's a unique blend of 3 different flowers and it softens skin tissue. So I really, really like Chronic Care's hand sanitizers. I think I really love their hair conditioner. I still use it. I use it to shave my legs also. So yeah, so the cost of this Flower Power Face Toner is 295 rupees for 100 ml. Last product of the bag that I got to choose myself, that is a lipstick. It's from the brand Bella Voste. I'm not too sure if I'm pronouncing it right, but this is how the lipstick looks like. Let me show you the color that I got. That is the tube and this is the color. The cream lipstick, and the cost of this lipstick is 499 rupees. So I have to say this bag was stocked up with a lot of amazing products, a lot of expensive products. I loved it. Of course, my favorite products are these two masks that I got. So yeah, that is all for today's video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Have an amazing Sunday. I will see you very, very soon. Bye.